an update to a story we exclusively brought you last month. The family of a four-month-old with a rare liver condition needs help finding a living organ donor.
The parents of Corbin Baker say that the condition overloads the liver with bile and leads to failure. His mother says Corbin has been at Duke University Hospital in the past week as his condition has just deteriorated. Anyone interested in being a living donor can find a link to more information on this story on our website, CBS17.com.